Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 45 degrees. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the line of length 6 cm. So this is starting 0, 1 2 3 4 5 6. So first drawing here a line of length 6 cm, next drawing another line 8 cm. So this starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 8 cm, and this one AB line and this one BC. So AB equal to 6 cm and BC equal to 8 cm. Now first we have to draw here a straight line of length 8 cm. So this starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So drawing here a line of length 8 cm and taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 45 degree angle on the point B. So first drawing here on the point B 90 degree angle. So taking any length and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 90 degree angle, then we have to bisect this angle to get 45 degree. Now taking same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 45 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 45 or not. So this is perfectly 45 degree and this is 90. So this is 45 degree angle. Now taking the length AB equal to 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and taking here A point. Now joining A and C to get the triangle ABC. So joining this, and this is 8 cm and this is 6 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle ABC equal to 45 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.